Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths, allowing your body to relax and your mind to become still. Visualize the divine love energies flowing down from the universe to you. Imagine a soft white light surrounding you, expanding upwards to connect you to your spirit guides and the great divine spirit. Feel their love and support as they surround you with their presence. Set an intention for the eclipse period. Perhaps it's for releasing negativity, manifesting your desires, or simply for navigating the energetic shifts with grace and ease. Silently repeat your intention as a mantra throughout the meditation. Then let the divine love energies continue to flow into you. Feel this loving energy as warmth, peace, or gentle tingling sensation throughout your body. Imagine it flowing into each of your chakras, from the crown chakra down to the sacral chakra, the root chakra, and then to the bottoms of your feet. From your feet, allow the divine love energies to flow down and connect with Mother Earth. Feel a sense of grounding and connection to the planet. Now visualize this same loving energy flowing upwards, returning from Mother Earth through you and to the universe. Give a few moments for the divine love energies to continue flowing into you, through you, to Mother Earth, back from Mother Earth, through you, and back to the universe as you send divine love back to the cosmos. Now sit quietly and simply enjoy this flow of divine love. With your eyes still closed, visualize your intention coming to fruition. See yourself feeling empowered, clear, and aligned with your highest path. Imagine this desired outcome in detail, using all your senses. When you feel ready, gently bring your awareness back to your body. Take a few deep breaths and slowly open your eyes.